This video is about partial pressures and Henry's law. Equilibrium solubilities, a very important parameter in the absorption process of each gas, will be independent of other gases in the mixture, which means that the solubilities of a gas in a mixture of gas does not depend on the solubilities of another gas in the same mixture. Partial pressure and solubilities are related. Henry's law equation can be written as, for the substance A, the partial pressure of A is equals to the Henry's law constant of A multiplied by the mole fraction of A in a liquid mixture. So if you look at this container, you'll see there is two phases. One is the liquid phase and there's a gas phase on top of that, and this container is closed. And in the liquid phase, there are two substances, A and B. The mole fraction of each is denoted as XA and XB, while the mole fraction of A and B in the gas phase above this liquid phase is YA and YB. From this equation, you see that we'll be able to relate the mole fraction of A in a mixture to the partial pressure of A in the gas above the mixture when it evaporates from the liquid mixture. And this partial pressure value is assumed to be at equilibrium, or when it's given enough time to evaporate fully. We can also write the partial pressure of A in this form. Where P is the total pressure in this gas phase in the container. Looking at this two equation, we can rearrange this equation to be in this form, YA equals to HXA over P. And it becomes more useful in this form because just by knowing the mole fraction of A in the liquid mixture, the total pressure, P in the gas form, and Henry's law constant, we'll be able to estimate the mole fraction of A in gas form. By the way, total pressure is PA plus PB. And total X is 1 is equals to XA plus XB, and total mole fraction in gas is also equals to 1, which is YA plus YB. From this Henry's law equation, we see that the relationship between XA and PA is linear, but this will change depending on the temperature of the system. At a cooler temperature, the relationship is at a lower slope, for example at 10 degrees Celsius, while at a higher temperature, the slope would be greater. So we can manipulate the amount of A that gets evaporated from the mixture through temperature. This is also similar for other substances in the mixture.